Hello and welcome to another part of Spider-Man. I got to there.
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons. Up. Gotta take these guys out, then have a look around.
Fucker that up. Kind of. Ooh, that one I messed up though. Thank you.
Okay, that's all of them. Security lock. They use these on banks, not recycling centers. Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. I need my electric webs. Well, that did something. It looks like the circuits need a little more juice. Gotta find a junction box. There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it. That's it. man. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. Explosives from Fisk's construction site. Truck bombs? This is crazy. Guns from Fisk's armory. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait, these are Osborne campaign offices. This wasn't a gang war. The demons were stealing from Fisk to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
We must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's their staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Be careful.
I got him!
Yuri, it's me.
Just make it quick. I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one. I'm sending you the address of a recycling center. You'll find all the evidence there.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
I'm gonna check some. Arthur.
Consolidated Shipping. A lot of guys. I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Just there.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center. Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
Huh?
And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
There were snipers. Snipers ago.
Whatever. That time.
Oh, there are snipers. I thought so.
It off.
Hey, dude.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Go around the corner.
Nighty night.
Okay.
Snoring now. Well, he's not out here. Better check inside. Thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile. These guys aren't kidding around.
Knock, knock.
Huh. Invoice from an auto shop. Pale Horse Rides.
That's one expensive tune-up.
What else can I find around here? They have bases all around the city.
Of course they do. Complete demon warehouses around the city to earn base tokens. You may filter any of the map icons on the legend page, which can be accessed by pressing triangle. Well, thank you. Maybe I can take this stuff I've done off. You know what? Let's leave Cram because her could be in the home. Alright. Oh, so much clean. Oh, look nice. Oh. Where are they at? Dang.
This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Jeez. Hey, bud. Alright. Switch suit power. Or not. Would've been fucking helpful. Can I do it? I can. Alright.
Glowing whip wasn't enough.
Wait. No, I don't want that one. Sputter friend. Yeah.
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this. I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and come back to you.
Hold on!
Down. Ow.
Copy, Silverbird. We're descending to location. There's another one.
What?
Safety's off.
Well, this is new.
No. This one's mine.
All right.
I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things! Down! Down!
Code SM-1.
Whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM-1. Code SM-1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM-1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Fuck. Wait, what? Where are you?
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle.
Go. We'll talk later.
Fuck. Well then, what? Nope, I'm not. Well, screw it.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing. I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
Hey, so I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this, and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Alright. Thank you for showing to this. Excuse me. This part in Marvel Superman. The old Japanese show is Superman. Catch you all later.